Good afternoon to everyone. It's Myroku. With this video, I would like to continue my video series about Leela Chess Zero. I have already made some YouTube videos about Leela. You can find the links of them in the description below. You can also subscribe to my channel if you liked to watch Mo Engine matches. But first of all, who or what is Leela Chess Zero exactly? Leela is a free and open source chess engine and distributed computing project. Its developer was the same programmer, Gary Linscott, who is also a developer for Stockfish. Leela Chess Zero is trained by a distributed computing network coordinated at the Leela Chess Zero website. It is interesting that after just 2 months of self-learning, Leela plays at around 2700 ELO or so in a good hardware. Leela had trained itself by playing over 8.2 million games of chess against itself. And what is Komodo? Komodo is a 3-time World Computer Chess Champion and also World Computer Chess Champion of 2017. Its ELO is above 3400. In this game, Leela played with the white pieces and she started with knight to f3, and this is the rate opening. d5 by Komodo. d4, bishop to f5, c4, and with this move, the opening transformed into the queen's gambit declined. e6, knight to c3, knight to f6, and here Leela played queen to b3. Knight to c6 by Komodo. c5. Rook to b8. And this move is defending b7. Bishop to f4 development. Bishop to e7. And black is prepare for castling. e3. Knight to e4. Black is centralizing his knight. h3. Black castles. And white played bishop to e2 here. But after this move, black is slightly better here. So instead of this bishop e2 move, bishop to b5 would be better in this position. Because after a6, bishop takes on c6, black recaptures. Queen to a3, f6, castles, e5, d takes on e5, f takes on e5, and after knight takes on e5, and white is slightly better here. Okay. Let's go back to the original game. So, in this position, Lila played bishop to e2, and Komodo replied with queen to d7. Queen to a4, and white is pinning the c6 knight to the queen, and white is also threatens with knight to e5, attacking both the c6 knight and the queen. So, Komodo played f6, preventing the knight e5 move. Bishop back to h2. Knight takes on c3. White recaptures. Bishop to e4. White castles. Rook f to d8. Rook a to c1. a6. Rook f to d1, and white develops both his rooks. B6. C takes on b6, and rook takes on b6. Here, black must take with the rook in order to defend a6, and the black rook also control the b file. Knight to d2. And in this position, Komodo played a very strong move. If you wish, you can pause the video and you can try to find the best move for black in this position. Are you ready? So, Komodo played knight takes on d5. And after this move, Lila was thinking a lot about 15 minutes. And why? Why? Because if you can see, with this move, the white queen is under attack. So the white queen must move to somewhere, but at the same time the black knight also threatens to capture this e2 bishop with a check, and this is also a fork to the white rook and king. It is important to notice that, for example, queen. I have a very interesting question for you here. What would you play in this position? Would you play queen takes on d5? Or would you play queen takes on d7? What would you play? It is the most difficult position of the game. So, in this position, Lila played queen takes on d5, and after this move, Komodo analyzes immediately show that black earned a big advantage here. So after this move, after this sacrifice, Komodo played c5 and black traps Lila's queen because the white queen is under attack everywhere. So the most sensible move in this position is take the most valuable black pieces, which is the black bishop. So Lila played queen takes on e4, black recaptures, and knight to c4, attacking the rook on b6 and also the queen on d7 at the same time. So Komodo played queen to c6, defending both pieces. And Lila played the best move in this position. If you wish, you can pause the video and you can try to find again the best move for white in this position. You can also write a comment your move in this position below the video. So the best move here is rook takes on d8, and this is a check, so black must recapture with the bishop, and white also takes the rook on b6, and black recaptures, and as you can see, black sacrifice a piece. However, the position is materially equal because black stockfish has a queen for the rook and bishop and two bishop, so the position is about equal materially. Bishop to c4, king to f6, and Lila played rook to d1 here. However, Komodo had already a big advantage here, but in this position, rook to b1 would be a slightly better for white, since after bishop to c7, bishop takes, queen takes, bishop takes on a6, queen to a5, attacking the bishop and both these two pawns at once, rook to b1, check, king to g6, and bishop to f1 would be less harmful for white. But let's go back to the original game. So after this rook to d1 move, Komodo played queen to a4, and as you can see, the black queen is attacking both these three white pieces at once. So Lila played bishop to b3, defending both the three pieces, and also attacking the black queen. So queen to b5, c4, attacking the queen, queen to b4, bishop to g3, a5, rook to d7, check, and here white's plan is to pin the b7 bishop to the queen, which is a very dangerous pin. Let's see how Stockfish solved this. So after queen, after king to e8, rook to b7, and this is that dangerous pin. a4 by Stockfish. Bishop back to d1. Queen to e1, check. And after this move, Lila was thinking again for very long. It is strange because in this position, white has only one move. Can you see this? Can you see that move? The only move for white in this position. So the only move is queen to h2, obviously. Queen takes on d1. White also takes the bishop. And as you can see, Lila has a bishop and a rook for the black queen. However, in this position, black has a huge positional advantage. So, black is much better here. Queen to c2. Rook takes on e6, and this is also a check. So, king to f7, and after this move, king to f7, Lila was thinking again more than 30 minutes. And here, in this position, I aborted the game and pronounced Commodore of the winner of the game. And why? Because the black queen is a monster in this position. And since white cannot defend his a2 and c4 pawns, these two pawns will be taken by the black queen, and then Stockfish has two unstoppable passed pawns on c5 and a4. And that means Commodore won this game. What do you think of this game? Write in a comment below the video. Like, subscribe, and bye for now.